NASA says great progress is happening on the construction of the Artemis II's Space Launch System, also called the SLS. Several key pieces arrived at the Cape today, making significant steps in the program to put people back on the moon.
And that behind me is the core stage of the Space Launch System, SLS, that is going to go to the moon.
NASA Administrator giving Wesch an inside look at the progress being made on the rocket that will take the Artemis II team around the moon. The total stack will reach 320 feet.
This is a golden era of space exploration.
Also making its way to the vehicle assembly building is the service module for the Orion capsule, joined by several other key machineries, including engine sections for future Artemis missions. The Artemis II schedule is set for a launch date this time next year. The four members of Artemis II include Commander Reid Wiseman, Pilot Victor Glover, Mission Specialist Christina Cook, and Canadian astronaut Mission Specialist Jeremy Hansen.
The moon is not just a symbol of thinking about our place in the universe. It's not just a symbol of exploration. It's actually a beacon for science. It's a beacon for understanding where we came from.
And liftoff of Artemis I. We rise together.
The Artemis I mission launched in November of 2022, lasting 25 days. The successful mission traveled 1.4 million miles. Now, once again, critical components coming together in Central Florida in order to propel mankind further than ever before.